Mind the drop.
Yes.
Spouse.
That must be terrible. When you see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave. Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Thank you.
ship around and reach such power. Let's hope they'll stay here once we're gone. That will depend on Hugo. Easier. We go. Uh-huh. Careful with the drop here.
All right.
No!
few extinguish. I'll help. Yes!
Hugo, I promise!
Enough!
Good.
mind taking this bloody rope off my neck?
Oh, yes. Right.
Watch out! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh, no! Hugo, stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell.
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. That's Rihanna, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
Never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.
Hey, how do you feel?
You first.
Just like after a strange dream, a terrible one. But I couldn't wake up until I dreamt it.
Changed.
Reborn, almost.
There's a home ahead now, Lucas. Will you come with us?
Well, I think you and Hugo are my home, so... Yes.
We're glad to have you with us. How's the view?
It's nice.
What's on your mind?
Do you think I'm different?
Well, I don't know. Are you hungry?
Huh? Yes.
Well, still the same.
I feel different. Things feel different.
It's called growing up, Hugo. Some things just make it go faster.
Yes?
Yes. But we'll slow things down from now on. We'll take all the time we need.
I can't wait to be in the mountain.
Soon. Very soon. We're going home, Hugo. Our home.
Yes.
Stay there. You don't want to wake up after this. Trust me.
Hey.
Slept well?
I woke up thinking I was dead.
I know that one. What will you do now?
My mother... She had a house, an old house in the mountains. I promised him a chance to be happy. That's where we'll get it.
Sounds nice.
You'll always be welcome there. I know you don't like heights.
Hey, people change.
Amicia, come see!
What's going on?
Is he fine?
Who knows? How about we ask him directly?
All right. Are you alive?
What do you think?
Dead people don't talk.
Good catch. Hey. I'm sorry for... Well... Everything... Thank you for getting your sister to help me. You saved me.
Look who finally decided to be nice.
Don't make me regret it.
The war's over, Arno. We've all earned a rest. You should try it too. Hey! Ship! Damn, the Count!
It's coming fast.
You see? That's the thing with war. You don't get to decide when it's over.
No, 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 this can't be happening!
Go inside, Hugo.
We need more
speed! You'll be safer.
The mainsail!
Keep steering! We'll hoist it! Amicia, up here, with me!
Coming!
Man the rope on the other side!
All right! Come on, faster!
That bastard can let go!
We have to lose them! No, they board us! Done! Good!
They're still closing the distance!
No, no, no! What now?
Turn the sail to the wind! We need a better angle!
I'll give you some slack while you pull it towards you!
Yes! We have no right to fail this, Arno!
We won't!
It's working! We're picking up speed!
But it won't be enough! They're coming!
Throw some cargo overboard!
On it! Ha! Give me a hand, Amicia!
Coming! Archers!
Heads down, everyone!
Sling up here, Amicia! Quick!
I'll handle the cargo. Go!
Right. Hold out! I'm coming!
I thought you could leave with my child!
He's not your child, you lunatic!
Touch him and you're dead, Victor!
Don't hurt the child! Kill the rest!
You're the Count! going on? No. If they're never born, get up, Amicia! Hugo, come with me! Hugo, come here!
Sorry, child. The rats can't help you here.
No!
Such a fragile little thing.
All right! You've won! Don't hurt him!
Hurt him? He's Emily's son. My son. He's a god.
He's our doom, Victor. You need to let him go to his sister.
No. I owe this to Emily. With her, I tried so hard to believe this world wasn't just blood and war. That I could throw a blanket over these flames. But the truth is, people like us, we are born to feed that fire.
Whatever you're planning with him, it won't work. He will destroy you.
He'll destroy what I tell him to. We'll set this world aflame.
and I'll forge an empire from that fire. A more righteous one.
It's not over, you coward! You owe me blood!
I paid that price already. Now my son needs to rest. Finish this!
Shouting. For the pain, we use it on the battlefield.
Hugo.
I'm sorry. I was stuck. I had to pull us out or we'd be dead.
We need to take him back. The Count knows what Hugo can do. We need to reach them before he hurts him even more.
Let's go. Sophia and Lucas have gone ahead looking for horses. Clench your teeth.
God damn it!
Yeah. Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart, so now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy, he's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here. Come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean. Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone...
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
The words of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really? I've never seen anything like you.
Where's my brother, you bastard?
Safely in my possession. Until he's ready to serve. Until he sees your head in a rag. And knows this old world must burn.
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will.
Listen to me for once, you damn mule.
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make him tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord. Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No!
Just stay alive! We'll get you out of here!
You're going nowhere!
Ah! You stupid bastard!
What have you done with the boy?
He's my son now. My sacred weapon.
The child is with us!
Yeah!
You won't finish your evil work, defiler!
Oh, I will! But I'll finish you first!
Enter, for goodness sake!
I will, right away!
Demolish them, girl! You're tougher than they are!
Where did you take my brother?
Answer that, and I may give you a quick death! Where's
sacrifice is ended with Emily. Now you have to die!
No! Why are you all so desperate to die?
It's too murder!
Your corrupted blood will soak this ground!
I'll slay that witch myself!
Don't underestimate her! She has power!
He's my brother!
Talk! Where is he? Why would I talk to a dead man?
The child will save us all!
We're losing time, Arno! We must find Hugo before... Before Hugo!
Stop your bullshit, Victor! Where is he? You don't care about him! You just want to kill me! Run! I want to save what I can! Is it? You're too old, Arno, too old to fight! And you're so goddamn stupid! Amicia! He's yours!
do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No.
It's the right time. And... You gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy. And you...
I know.
You...
It will kill the sun, the nebula.
You did it, you idiot. Now we all owe you.
It's everywhere. The rats will spread unchecked.
We still have time.
Does it matter? Let's just go.
Make room. I will take the reins. I have to do something.
How far are we from Marseille?
Not too far, I'd say. Amicia, are you all right?
No. I could have...
You couldn't. I don't even know how you're even standing.
You did all you could, and he knew it, Amicia. Besides, you gave him what he needed most.
The Count's death.
No. Someone to care for. A real purpose.
Yes. Yes, he gave his life for us. I won't let it be for nothing. Now we need to find out where Hugo is.
That's the problem. Marseille's a damn big city.
The burst of the nebula probably left marks. Whatever's happening over there, Hugo must be at the center of it.
How can we know he's still alive?
There'll be signs, I hope.
Wow. That kind of sign?
Yes, it's him!
But I don't think it's a good sign.
What's that noise? Is it coming from the city?
It's coming from the ground!
Mommy! We have to find her and leave.
Run! Something terrible's happened in the city!
What? What happened?
Straight to the hills!
No! No, the sea! Let's find the small boat!
What's that damn rumble?
Enough! You're scaring the children!
The gates of hell have opened! Marseille is lost!
It's the final chant of the macula.
The end of days! We're all doomed!
Mommy! We need to go back to find Mommy!
Please, get up!
I can't! My leg! You must!
We need more people to help! You sure it'll hold?
Marseille, they're barricading the gate. Why?
Because that rumble is coming from the other side.
But what about those still inside? They're dead already. Keep going.
What do we do?
There's another gate further on, but that hay is in the way.
Wait, we have this cannon.
You know how it works?
I don't know. Wait, you push here. That must be it. I figured it out, I think.
Go on then.
Ah! Whoa! Greek
Molly? Yes! The Count recovered some carts built by the Order!
So we're going behind these walls?
Don't think about it now.
Let's go, Sophia!
Here we go again!
Those tremors are not coming from the ground.
No, they're coming from the city walls. It feels like a heartbeat. His heart commanding them.
Can you imagine how many...
So this is how it starts.
What?
Our punishment.
Who's not?
We're here.
I've never been to Marseille.
Oh. You came in the loveliest season.
Let's go find my brother.
I thought you were unstoppable.
I'm not. I just forget it sometimes. Lucas, I must say, it's an honor to have you by my side. You're the most reliable, steady, nice thing in the world.
I don't know. But, you're my family.
You're sharing all this because you think you won't make it? You all still have a lot to live, so you'll make it. This is a damn order.
He deserves so much better than this.
Now, just watch your step.
That Hugo has become their leader.
It was always his favorite game. Conquering.
Well, someone's dream came true.
Hey. And you survived.
carnation. It's the first flower Hugo offered me. Just before we met you, Lucas.
Oh. Makes me feel old.
That flower is sure to disable the crucifix.
Yes.
He's one with the macula now.
So we're really going in there?
I'm sorry.
That's all right. I had enough fun, I guess. And my boat is wrecked anyway. Just tell me we can stop this.
If we can get to him, maybe. But it'll be a deep dive.
Listen, I'll go. I'm the one
Amicia.
Who...
We need whatever connects him to this world. And we're all tied to him. So...
So let's dive. I told you, I'm not made for land. Not for landing, that's for sure.
Sorry.
Don't be. You've done more than enough. Lucas and I, we've... been through this before, sort of.
Not all legends need sailors, huh? That's sad. Go. And come back with him.
I'll see you under the sun. Keep going. Hugo's close. Need to find Lucas fast.
I'm not going anywhere, Amicia.
We'll come back for you.
I know. Go, go!
Is that really... you?
Amicia!
Hey!
And Sophia?
She can't walk! It's only the two of us now!
We can still do this. You see that piece of wall standing below? The rats are going around it. Let's meet there.
Yes! But wait! One mistake and...
I know, but I've been counting, and they keep the exact same pacing. We can make it between two waves.
Good. All right!
Ready when you are. Don't worry, I'll keep up with you.
Hide, wait, and repeat.
Yes, lead the way.
All right.
gate looks stuck! I think so. They're coming. Come on, do it. Under a blanket, just like when you're sad.
The nebula's condensing around him. So much must be going on in there.
What should we expect to find?
Hard to tell. Think of it as a giant crucible where the macula, Hugo, and the nebula are merging. The visions of a deceived child. Dissolving into the atmosphere, changing the world. This is the last threshold. All natural laws stop here.
So we must cross it too?
To reach your brother, yes.
Right. Take a deep breath. Focus. You go first. Find him. Hugo
it's me! I'm alive! I'm back! Where are you? What's that? No. Can't be. A phoenix. Here. Another one? What's going on? What's going on? What is this place? The phoenixes. They meant something. They showed the way. They must lead to him. Am I losing my mind? Hugo! Are you doing this? All natural laws stop here. Right. Hang on to that. Did you put them here, Hugo?
No. You did.
Hugo! Oh, thank the Lord! Where are you?
I'm here. I'm close.
I can't see you!
Because you're still looking back.
Those birds are the only thing here! They're showing the way, aren't they?
We tried that way, Amicia, and it was a lie.
Not entirely. There was truth in it!
It was a lie, and it brought death.
People brought death! Hugo, I need a way to get you out of here!
You need new ways. Things have changed, but you're still thinking as if they haven't.
I'm trying! Think, Amicia. He's somewhere around. Do something. Do something. Yes, that's it, I think. I'll keep going. What's happening to me? I feel...
And scared, but I'm with you.
I'll do whatever it takes. I want to see you. What is that? Hugo, where am I?
Scared, I know. It's all right. You will do it.
I will. I'll do it again. I'll learn. It must work the same way. I need to go back there. Way out. I need that way out. Far from those birds. Keep a straight line. You'll get there. You're doing it. You're learning. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, those things are close. Do better this time. Get this right. The bracer won't stop them. You've got to be sharper.
It's not easy, that's all. But you see clearer now. You've learned.
Yes! I'll finish this!
I know.
Come on! I need to go back. Come on! You won't get me again. I'm getting to him. I'm getting him back. I'm on my way. All right. Stop making the same mistake. You have to move forward. End this fight.
The council you're looking for is close. An illusion of protection.
A brazier?
Yes. A symbol of long ago. Of your past beliefs.
I need to get it. There! I get it! This is pointless. I surrender. I'm tired of all this. Too tired to fight. Please, I need to see you.
I'm proud of you.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Hugo! Come! Come! I thought I'd never see you again.
Me too.
I was so scared.
But you've done it. Can you walk?
Yes. Do you know how to get out of here?
Yes, come.
Let's go. Let's leave this hell, one way or another.
Amicia, I thought you were dead. I really did.
I know.
I felt like I was all alone. So I made a mistake.
Hugo, we tried all we could.
But it's a big mistake. So many people are dying right now. I can feel it. And it's just the beginning.
Let's just get out of here. We can make it stop. We'll find Mother's house. And live. Really live.
But...
we've earned it. This place feels familiar.
The way out is at the very end.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello? We've met already. Hey. What's going on with you?
It's the boy! He killed her!
I'm sorry.
Killed her? What the hell? What's going on?
She's right. I'm doing this.
How? I see no rats.
It's the mistake I made. It's what I've become.
Let's not stay here. Come.
We need to fix this, Amicia.
We'll find a solution, but first we must get out of here.
Yes. Look at them.
Oh,
this place. And these people.
You have to stop this.
I can't.
Just focus. You did it before.
Have you already forgotten?
It's a lie. It's the Macula playing tricks.
I am the Macula now. I am.
What? No.
You knew it could happen. It's too late.
No, no, no.
I let the Macula take all of me. Now this is what happens.
I know.
We must do something. We must stop people from dying.
Maybe if we leave, it will stop. Hugo, can it stop?
I'm meeting with Amicia. Not just them, but all the others. And even more as the rats spread.
So this is the end?
Not completely. We have one chance. The last one.
Tell me. I'll do anything.
I think you know already. You must stop me. To stop the Macula.
Hugo, you can't ask me that.
You're the only one who can stop me from becoming a monster.
You're not a monster.
I will be. If I kill all I love. All these nice things you showed me.
I understand, but...
Please, Amicia.
I'll try. All right. What now? Hugo, where are you? Where are you?
I'm sorry, but you're ready now. To save everything.
Ready? How can I be ready for this?
I know, but I can't stop myself now. Only you can stop me.
Hugo!
I love you. I've been happy with you. Goodbye, Amicia.
I love you. I love you so much. But when you're gone, there'll be nothing else. I'll be alone. All alone. I can't. I'm here. Oh, no. Can you stand up? Yes.
Do you know what you have to do?
Yes.
Amicia, we're here.
I know.
Amicia.
I know!
Feels higher each time.
Oh, Sophia, you came!
Of course. I wouldn't miss this. Careful, I smell like a goat.
Well then, welcome to your land, goat.
How do you feel? Are you ready?
I guess so.
No point in wasting time then.
Wait! Well, let's go.
As you wish. I left the horses up there. So, what have you been up to these last months?
Walking, fixing the house, trying to exhaust myself.
Does it work?
It's better. Yes.
Good. You had me pretty worried, you know.
I'm fine, Sophia. It's been a year.
Already.
And how's the business going?
Good. Doing more legal trading these days.
Oh, what happened?
Well, I just want to live longer.
Really?
I like a quiet sea better than a storm. Speaking of which, we'll depart tomorrow.
Great. Great.
Is our alchemist coming?
Lucas. Oh, no. He's still on the road. Studying.
All by himself. They grew up so fast.
He needed this.
Whew. Getting chilly.
Let's pick up the pace a bit.
So, do you know where we can put you ashore?
Not yet. But I think I'll know when I come across the signs.
Of the macula?
Yes. It leaves marks on things and people. I think I can find where the next carrier and protector will rise. The next plague. I want to set the path for them, like Aelia did for us.
No use telling you just to rest, then.
None.
Fine. Ah. Oh. It smells so good. And the quiet.
Yes. I'll miss it.
Getting there. Boys, this is Amicia. Be kind to her. It's a special day.
Hi. Can you give me some time? I have one last thing to do.
Take as much as you want. My back still hurts from the road.
No storm coming?
You're the only one I see.
It won't take too long. It's going to be all right. It will look so flat compared to this. Come on, you're getting there. It's me. I'm coming in. It's going to be all right. okay? They didn't used to come here before. I always knew you'd be good at making friends. I wasn't sure I was ready. Sophia's here. I'm sorry. Why is it so hard? We never backed down, right? We held. May this earth remember how much you loved it. May it remember all you gave to protect it. I remember. And I won't let it be forgotten.